pericare on my patients. And I did hand hygiene. I got new gloves. We got new water. He checked it. He said that it was good temperature. And I took the call light away, put the rail down, raised the bed up to the level that I needed. Soap on it and clean the pubic area. And then I'll grab a new one and rinse. And then I'll grab a towel and we'll dry the pubic area. And then I'll grab a new cloth. You would put the soap on there and start. On it and provide catheter care as needed. Grab a new cloth and rinse. Start working your way out. And then I would grab a towel that you would dry the same way that we did wash and dispose of this. You would grab a new towel or washcloth. So, and do the shack, and then you make sure that you get underneath, and then you grab a new one to rinse, you do the same, make sure you're using a different area, move off each time, grab a new one, and then pat dry. And if there was a foreskin, then we would pull that back and then put it back into place when we were done. And then I'm going to do the female. And the waters change. The bed up, the rail down, got new cloth, and we're being washed. Well, we would do the thighs first, but we already did those, so then we're going to start using different sides of the washcloth. And then I would grab the new one and rinse. And make sure that we're not putting tension on the catheter, do the catheter care for that as well. I would grab one and dry, and then I would grab a new washcloth, some water,
after I clean the back,
sure.
And then
sink it down. our way from the front all the way to the anus. And then I would get a new one and we would rinse. And then I'd get one and we would pat dry. Of this, and I would perform hand hygiene, make sure we cover them all. And put them into a comfortable position. Do the hand hygiene, and we get a new gown after I put gloves on and put this on. We would also make sure that all the external devices were functioning properly, that everything was good. Once they have their gown on. And pull the back blanket out. Is comfortable and give them their call light. Lower the bed all the way down, put the rail up. I would wash out the basin, disinfect it, dry it, put all the materials away, and perform hand hygiene.